Hi, where are you off to?
We take the Mindcrawler secretion from our brothers in the old mine to Kor Kalam. We go to the old mine every day to collect it.
What kind of secretion is it?
We obtain it from the mandibles of the Mindcrawlers. If you know how to do it, you can take them out without losing the secretion.
Can you tell me how to get the secretion of a Mindcrawler?
Of course. After you've killed the beast, you get hold of the mandibles and pull them straight out. This way, you'll get the secretion gland without destroying it.
What does Kor Kalam need the secretion for?
As far as I know, he makes a potion with it which increases the magic powers of a novice. Since we are preparing for the Great Invocation, he can't get enough of the stuff. With the aid of the potion, he'll prepare the novices for the Great Day.
Have you enough of the potion for the Great Invocation of the Sleeper?
No, we still have to collect much more. Our Mindcrawler hunting units are in action day and night.
What should I keep in mind when I'm in the mine?
Beware of the mine crawlers. The further you get down, the closer you get to the beasts. Those rotten creatures come directly from Beliar's realm. You can hear them scraping and scratching. They're sitting in the dark, just waiting for you. I've seen them kill. They're merciless and fast. If you enjoy being alive, you shouldn't be down here.
See ya.
May I pass?
Can I trade things with you? What are you Templars doing in the mine?
We're hunting for mine crawlers. Go back to the camp. You'll be safe there.
See you later.
May the sleeper awaken.
What do you mean?
I only work when the guards are nearby, or they can see me. Otherwise, I just hang around here.
Don't they get suspicious?
Yeah, well, of course I dig less ore than all the others do. It's not always enough, so I have to do a bit of trading. I keep my ears open, so I get to know many useful things. You don't happen to have some ore on you? Let's say about 10 ore.
Good luck.
Well, you know where...
What are you doing here?
I'm watching diggers like Snipes over there to make sure they keep their hands off my chest.
How's things?
I have a deal to suggest. If you make Aaron leave the chest alone, I'll give you 10 ore.
I'll see you later.
Yeah, sure.
Ian sent me. You should go to see him at once.
What does he want?
No idea. Ian will tell you that himself. Do you think he'd tell me something like that?
Then I'll go to see him. Let me pass.
You owe me 10 ore.
Yeah, you've already earned the 10 ore. Oh, and one more thing. I said 30 ore.
I'll see you later.
Yeah, sure.
I'll see you later.
Yeah, sure.
Put the weapon away. Put it away!
Finally, you give me a reason. Never do that again.
What's in the storeroom?
That's none of your business.
Standing around for so long must make you thirsty.
You bet, man. I could use a good swig now.
Here you go. Have one on me as well.
Thanks.
Is there anything special in the storeroom now?
Some chest that we store supplies in. The keys disappeared, though.
Disappeared?
I bet Aleph was involved.
A new face.
Have you been here long?
I've already been here 10 years. I've encountered many dangers. In the old times, when we worked in the abandoned mine, the one which is deserted now, and the supporting beams collapsed. But that's old stories.
You must have heard about many escape plans as well.
Listen, boy. I know you want to get out of here, but forget it. You better forget the thought of escape. Don't make the same mistake.
I don't want to dig in the mine for the next 10 years of my life.
No, you won't. Perhaps you'll be one of the real big shots. Who knows? You'll work your way up. But no matter how far you'll get, the barrier'll finally stop you.
Good luck.
Same to you, boy.
Diego sent me. I'm to collect the list.
All right. Here's the list. Tell him to hurry up with the deliveries.
Are you Ian?
Yeah, I'm Ian. And this is my mine.
Tell me about the mine.
If you want to look around here, you need to be careful. And leave the Templars alone. Even if they only hang around most of the time, they're the best fighters you can ever have at your side when it comes down to the crawlers.
I'll keep that in mind.
I have some work to do, and don't keep my boys from doing their work.
I'll just have a look.
Don't make any...
Can I trade things with you?
Yep. Any...
Can I trade things?
Yep. Let me...
What do you know?
The crawlers must have a nest somewhere. May the sleep...
These beasts are really as thick as mud.
These beasts are really as thick as mud. These beasts are really as thick as mud.
Tonight we'll have meat.
These beasts are really as thick as mud. I thought that had been cleared up ages ago.
What's up?
These beasts are really as thick as mud.
Is the secretion?
Thank you.
I'll chop you, you beast! Chop you, you beast!
Tonight we'll have meat. Tonight we'll have meat.
You beast! Chop you, you beast!
Tonight we'll have meat.
I'm just getting help.
Tonight we'll have meat.
his sleep.
What are you doing?
I'm hunting mine.
Can you tell me something?
There's just a single rule to remember when hunting crawlers. When you see them, run and fight without fearing.
Hey, how are you?
Okay. So long as nobody...
What's so special about this gate?
Mine crawlers.
Thank you. Do you know anything about the key for the chest in the storage shed?
Well, that...
On how much ore I'll give you?
You learn fa...
Is 15 ore all...
15 ore?
Good luck.
Well...
All right, here's 10 ore.
Thanks. If you go to the main shaft, there's a guard in the second one, and there's also an old masher. There's a healing potion lying about somewhere, and if you need or hear something, come back to me.
Have you got any other useful information?
Sure.
Good luck.
Well...